our beautiful American family.
Nicholas, what are you doing here?
I figured out a way to repay you. I painted your garage. It is a masterpiece.
Well, it can't be too bad. Garages are pretty hard to break.
Masterpiece must be on wheels.
I don't believe it.
That's my kind of garage.
Last night I couldn't fall asleep because I wanted to keep on thinking of you. Last night I was flying high, I was happy, I was happy. Well, last night you told me something that I won't forget if I should live forever. Last night you said you loved me and it gave me fever and I thought it over. Baby, my baby, when you are there, I'm aware that I must be dreaming. When you are near, I can hear my body screaming. Never let me go, honey, never let me go. Baby, never let me go. Never, ever, ever let me go. Last night I couldn't fall asleep because I wanted to keep on thinking of you. Last night I was flying high, I was happy, I was happy. Last night you told me something that I won't forget if I should live forever. Last night you said you loved me and it gave me fever and I thought it over. Baby, my baby, when you are there, I'm aware that I must be dreaming. When you are near, I can hear my body screaming. When you are there, I'm aware that I must be dreaming. When you are near, I can hear my body screaming. Never let me go, honey, never let me go. Baby, never let me go. Never, ever, ever let me go.
Listen, I have an idea for a song. It's sort of an Afro thing.
Oh, you haven't heard I'm the world's greatest musical arranger?
No, I haven't.
I just told you.
Okay, man, you're on.
You have to stay. Hold it. I got an idea for a song. It's sort of an Afro thing. Yeah, my dialogue, okay?
Oh, I've got an idea for a song. It's kind of an Afro thing.
When Richard Pryor walked in and saw us, he was appalled. There we were standing there in these red velvet suits, and he goes, "What is this? Five white kids dressed like Superfly." Yeah.
And, of course, David, with his obsession with Afros. Was David the perfect kid?
Well, he was an adult then, you know, and the only problem that David had as far as the work group was concerned is that he was out doing concerts every weekend. So Monday morning, you know, exhausted as he was, you know, he'd be late frequently. And the only time I remember that I really felt that David and I had to talk was because he was holding up a crew and he was holding up the actors. And it was because he had been working all night,
that's
which
right.
is true. Isn't
this
that is true?
I like the way this is going.
Television, yeah,
I like the way this
late.
Is going.
Exactly.
This is good for my reputation. Yeah, I like this.
But he got over that.
No, because
so.
He had to work
yeah,
day and night.
He was working every week.
You know, David and Shirley sang on the albums. The rest of the Partridge Family was pretty much Milli Vanilli.
Yeah.
I mean, you know. How much would they give you if you showed jazz? Oh, are you serious? They promised you five. You have it on tape. Oh, yeah. I got it. Show your ass, man. Wait. Okay.
Are we giving the $5,000 to Dare?
Sure. You got a deal.
Onion!
You're going to sing for us.
Yes.
No way, pal.
Come on. Actually, could I ask you one question before we get into that? Where is Susan?
I don't know. You know, now that she's not on that show, I have this terrible feeling I'm going to see on Geraldo sitting next to Marcia Brady. Come on out, man.
A lot of Partridge Brady mixes tonight, you know? Okay, so we should ask him to sing.
Yeah, we should.
Come on. Right after that ass. Come on,
come
baby.
Come on.
That's an impossible act to follow.
Come on, David.
Come on.
Would you like to sing, sir?
No, I want to talk about the book and the Broadway show and do some more shameless plugging.
How do you keep your weight down, man? Look at you.
Yeah,
stand up.
Get out of here.
You look great, man.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Come on and sing. I was trying to get you up, then I'd get you over. Oh, here's a mic. Here's a mic.
Right in the middle of a good dream. I think I love you, so what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of a love there is no cure for. I think I love you, isn't that what life is made of? Embarrassing, but where is me to say? I never felt this way. Love there is no Johnny B. I love you. Hey, I think I love you, isn't that what life is made of? I never miss my brother. Love you. You think I've got a case? Let me ask you to your face. Do you think you love me? Sing it one more time. Think I love you. Yeah. I think I love you. Sunny sky.